some guidance as to how should organizations look at this as a 12-month program, as a journey end-to-end? Should they start, let's say, from the desktop endpoint or the laptop endpoint, or should they treat the laptop endpoint differently to the mobile endpoint?
Well, I think that you should probably exactly first assess where is your data and what are the risk levels that if this disappears or if this gets...